man as usual, Polish power, Ivan Putski.
Well, this is Brooklyn Italian power meeting Polish power.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is a special attraction. It is set for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing in the corner to my left, from New York City, 251 pounds, Golden Boy, Adrian Adonis. His opponent for this match, weighing 240 pounds, from Krakow, Poland, Polish power, Ivan Putski.
I got a feeling this one is not going to last very long.
Could be really devastated.
Yeah, it's going to be like Cooney Holmes. Decided in the first round. No decision. Nobody's here to win on points.
Right. Nobody cares. A little psych job here. Putski's so funny, though. He doesn't, nothing bothers him too much.
Nice talking to him. I think he's looking upon Adonis as a little kid. What do you think? Little boy, don't bother.
This should be very interesting, the pairing tonight of Adonis and Putski.
Adonis is taking his time. That's his strike. A little insult, a little humiliation. Look at that, wearing his jacket, he's taking Putski on. He's using a gloved hand.
Let's start it already.
Got a glove on.
Now comes the jacket.
Oh, that's going to choke Putski with it.
Putski takes a knee to the midsection, the hands of Adonis. Still using that jacket to block his vision, help choke him up. All right, Putski goes down and holding his groin while Adonis moves in. Reminder, the movie Friday the 13th will be seen following Spectrum Wrestling. Or if you're watching the wrestling replay on Tuesday night, you will see the fan at the conclusion of the action. Adonis being given the Bronx cheer, the raspberry, if you will, by some of the ringsiders here at the Spectrum. Goes for a pin, but not seriously so. Putski's still holding his groin. He's experience a great deal of pain at the present time. Putski having a lot of pain, and I don't know, Adonis right on top of him, kicking at him. Kicking at his back. Putski's just taking it. He's down on one knee in front of us. Putski's still favoring the groin. Here come, going the other way. Right down on the chair near our ringside location. Putski's down, still favoring the groin, as you can tell. All right, Putski getting a little bit annoyed.
Yeah, he muttered under his breath.
Something in Polish, whatever that
means.
He
said the right word.
You may not want to know.
Yeah, he said the right word.
Putski is upset.
Yeah.
Putski really buzzed, and I'll tell you, he's a man on a mission. Adonis seemingly in control, breaking the eyes of Putski. And now...
Sleeper hold, huh?
Sleeper, sleeper. Good night, Ari.
He's fighting with all his worth.
Good night, Ari. I don't know if Putski can survive this. Putski down, Adonis turning on the steam. And the crowd picks up the chant. Lou Super, the referee, checking for chokehold. Finds none.
This is amazing, Dick.
Really.
That's amazing. Question is, how much does Putski have left at this point? All right, his right leg is twitching. He's getting his strength back. Going to make a superhuman effort now to break it. With his Popeye spinach. And it's Kabasi. I don't know, whatever Adonis had on him, he's not making it. But he's about to break that hold.
No! Putski stepped in time, and Adonis took the full blast, smashing into the top of the corner of the ring.
That was Kabasi power.
Who was? Here we come, possible body slam. No, back kicker. Down Putski goes again. Adonis still showing his superiority.
Adonis going to move quickly. He's going much too slowly for what he's got in mind. Not going to work. I would say at this point, Adonis going to run for his life.
Uh-oh. Woo! This may be over shortly, man. Adonis slams into the ring post. With his shoulder. There's Putski on the prowl again. No holds barred now, man. It's punishment time.
Adonis is going to see the ocean of darkness pretty soon.
Oh, there he goes.
But he's got
the eyes
left.
Again.
Before he can think of beating Bob Backlund.
Well, the guy, I tell you, he's cool.